The past 6 years have seen a number of reforms and achievements in power sector. We have added 139 gigawatts of installed capacity, connected an additional 2.8 crore households, and added 1.41 lakh circuit kilometers of transmission lines. The distribution companies across the country are monopolies, either government or private. There is a need to provide choice to the consumers by promoting competition. A framework will be put in place to give consumers alternatives to choose from among more than one distribution companies. I read that sentence again. A framework will be put in place to give consumers alternatives to choose from among more than one distribution company. The viability of distribution companies is a serious concern. A revamped, reforms-based, result-linked power distribution sector scheme will be launched with an outlay of 3,05,984 crores over 5 years. The scheme will provide assistance to DISCOMs for infrastructure creation, including prepaid smart metering, feeder separation, upgradation of systems, etc., tied to financial improvements. Prime Minister, while speaking at the third reinvestment conference in November 2020, had announced plans to launch a comprehensive national hydrogen energy mission. It is now proposed to launch a hydrogen energy mission in 2021-22 for generating hydrogen from green power sources. Ports, shipping and waterways. Major ports will be moving from managing their operational services on their own to a model where a private partner will manage it for them. For the purpose, seven projects worth more than 2,000 crores will be offered by the major ports on private-public partnership mode in FY21-22. A scheme for promoting flagging of merchant ships in India will be launched by providing subsidy support to Indian shipping companies in global tenders floated by ministries and CPSCs. An amount of 1,624 crores will be provided over 5 years. This initiative will enable greater training and employment opportunities for Indian seafarers, besides enhancing Indian companies' share in global shipping. India has enacted Recycling of Ships Act in 2019 and acceded to the Hong Kong International Convention. Around 90 ships